Hi guys, Brad Hawthorne with Striker. Well, the hard water suit has been around since the beginning of Striker. It was one of the first suits ever designed to be rugged on and off the ice. And part of the features I like about Striker suit, other than being the most durable suit, is 150 grams of SureFloat insulation and 150 grams of Thermodex insulation to A, keep you floating, and B, keep you warm. So some of the features on the redesign of this suit are pockets everywhere. There's pockets on the front, and these are all different compartments. There's pockets on the side. There's also a pocket on the back. So if you're gonna pack into a, you know, backwoods country lake or whatever you're gonna do, you've got pockets literally all over this jacket. You have a tool garage right here. You put your pliers in there, whatever you want to put in there. And if you're a guy that is cranking on a wheelhouse, if you're really abusive to your suit, if you're really hard on your equipment, I would say this would be the suit for you. I mean, the outer shell of this suit is nothing short of amazing. They put 300 denier on the shoulders to give you more motion, but 600 denier is the whole suit, other than that, to allow for motion, is all 600 denier. It reminds me of the Otter canvas on my shelters. 600 denier, so you guys know, is so durable. So whether you're laying underneath a plow truck, you see a lot of guys, Lake of the Woods, Mille Lacs, a lot of the guys that work for the resorts that are out there busting their tail, they've got this suit on because it's rugged. You know, this is just a piece of equipment that's going to last you year after year, be durable, usable, and when you're fishing, it's got all the fishing features built right into it.